Crazy news. Manchester United set to make a decision on former Carrington Aces future in August. Hello Manchester United fans, I bring here another news from the Red Devils, but I ask you to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell and stay informed of everything that happens at Manchester United. So let's go to the video. Manchester United will decide whether to keep a hold of Johnny Evans for the upcoming campaign later this month, according to transfer guru Fabrizio Romano on Twitter. The Red Devils are yet to determine what the Northern Ireland international's future holds at the club. As per The Sun, the defender could be handed a one-year contract. However, despite recent talks, the Old Trafford side's conclusion is expected to arrive in the coming weeks. At the moment, United are delighted with the centre-back and have been satisfied with his recent performances. As a result, the Red Devils have not ruled anything out regarding the 35-year-old in the ongoing transfer window. Evans made his way through the youth ranks at the Old Trafford side. Subsequently, the Northern Irish national made a place for himself in the team under Sir Alex Ferguson, winning multiple Premier League titles and a Champions League trophy. However, the defender never seemed to be able to cement his place in United's starting lineup, and joined West Bromwich Albion in the summer of 2015. Subsequently, Leicester City came calling for his services 3 years later. At the King Power Stadium side, the centre-back put in some impressive displays and formed a formidable partnership with Kagla Soyuncu for some time.